The Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, accompanied by her husband, Engineer Moses Magogo, the MP Budiope East, were welcomed by a big procession of residents in Bunia South constituency as they headed to Buluta Primary School. Among was welcomed by legislators led by Justin Lumumba Kasule, the Minister for General Duties in the Office of the Prime Minister, among others. Among asked leaders in Busoga sub-region to stand up to child abuse, especially among girls. She added that there is need to build an equitable society where girls and boys are exposed to similar opportunities. The speaker commended President Museveni for championing the promotion of education through different initiatives such as universal primary education and secondary education.
People of this place that continue bringing EDs to
the parliament.
Honorable ED has called us here.
He
has called us to fundraise for a girl child education. The girl child, the boys, we are all in the era of discrimination of on gender basis.
Among donated 20 million shillings on behalf of Parliament and also 20 million shillings on behalf of her family, while over 30 members of Parliament who were in attendance contributed above 1 million shillings each.
On behalf of Parliament of Uganda,
Parliament ya Uganda yona yona,
we are giving 20 million shillings.
The Bunia South MP, Idi Issa Abidie, applauded the speaker and the legislators for the funds raised.
Nze mutabani waji disabilie okutola ko kusima wemba yenkolo omukolo guno gokwebaza ate gwabamu ebintu bibiri okusonda kumpiya okusobola okulankula n'ebyobulamu mu constituency muno nga tutandikira n'omuluka guno gwetuli mu gwebuluta n'okusonda kumpiya okuzimba hostelo ya Kaluba Mama Kaluba High School n'esomera nasomera mu kuva kusinya 1 paka senior 4.
The Mayuge District LC5 chairperson, Bishop Frank Tibagendeka, raised concern over the alleged harassment of fishermen by the UPDF.
I'm reporting to you, Honorable Speaker, that there is a lot of disorganization on the lakes. People are being harassed, they are being wiped with canes, boats are capsizing upside down, people are drowning simply because the government came up with a strong hand to stop the bad fishing.
In her response, the speaker assured residents of government support and protection to fishermen.
Bunya oye!
Bunya oye!
The issue of the fish, the fishermen,
and songe yabavubi,
we have just passed the law, and that issue is going to be resolved. They will not arrest anybody who is bringing the fishing.
Tibajja kuira kusiba muntu yena yena ali kuevubira. Abaserikale tibajja kuira kugema muntu yena yena ali kuevubira.
Among was attending a fundraising ceremony for the construction of a girls' hostel at Kaluba High School and promotion of health services in Buluta Parish in Mayuge District. Report compiled by Donald Chidia for the news.